Welcome, our generals. This is our Stanislav again, and today I show you a very good game again. Yeah, a replay. Yeah, which was just uploaded on our game replays, so you can watch and enjoy the quality game. Yeah, this is a game between Super Noob and Ons Air. Yeah, one guy is China, and the other guy is Argile. So let's go. Here to the game, we see here the headquarter of Super Noob. He's a very good player, quality. He recently uploaded good games on our game replays, and they're very good. So let's have a look at this game. We see here he goes for a fast barracks, and his opponent here, Noob General, makes a big power plant here. At the bottom, it's very good, good placement there. I really like this. Okay, let's see what happens. We see workers moving around everywhere to establish tunnels very aggressively. Okay, here we see clever supply placement, so the trucks can drive here through the forest onto the supply station. Very good. You see, they drive here and collect. And here, now he boxed in with War Factory. Very clever. Okay, now let's have a look here at our Super Noob base. We see here our War Factory and a Stinger site building up here to save his supply. It's very good. Okay, anyway. You know, Demo General is a very strong general because basically every unit has implanted demo charges in their body, yeah? And the general, here in this case, General Super Noob, can give them the command to blow themselves up. And this makes this general so powerful. So you see here, the first demo unit is already coming for suicidal attack. Let's follow this, and let's have a look at the mass destruction ability of this unit. We see here, it drives into the base. You see it's very close here, and now or onto the mines, big explosion and there basically it dies. It's very, very good. But you see Super Noob starts the game with a high aggression level, very high level of aggression, and this is basically a good sign of an entertaining game. So let's see here, another demo trap, ambush coming here. Also building demo trap here, it's also good, but we follow these strong demo bikes. We see here, they wait for order of a Super Noob, and now they go. We see here, Gatling tank just blew up. It's very, very good. I really like this. Okay, here, once again, on the mines. So we see here the strategy of new player is first to cover his base with mines, so the demo general cannot really attack. Now here we see a very tricky move from Onzia, trying to sneak on the side. It's very, very good, but we see he failed. Look, he loses his Gatling tank. This is our bad luck, but this can always happen. Yeah, so we see here Super Noob just detected this weakness in his defense and just builds one more Stinger side. It's very, very good. Yeah. Okay, let's look here. Advancing in the middle. And we see the strategy of Super Noob is to cover his base first. And yeah. Onziar is still trying to harass him with a big Gatling tank here on the side, killing the worker. First good step, but there's no way he can pass this Stinger side. So yeah, basically you see he goes back. Now here Gatling fight. Let's see who wins, Gatling or Quad. Gatling or Quad. Or Gatling wins. Gatling is a winner. Very, very good, but Demo bike is just too good. Yeah. Okay, basically we see nothing. Yeah, there is nothing happening. But it will be very hard to tell who wins this because we see the bottom player is making units, yeah, very much of them. But we see Super Noob still has a big advantage because he has all these bunkers. But now here in the middle, there's a big attack from a flamer. You see, flamer's very, very good unit. It can kill everything, yeah? Once it flames, yeah, everything goes down, and we see here now the flame, and the demo bike goes through the flame and kills it. What the fuck? This is so imbalanced. Demo general is so strong. It has those demo bikes, and the demo bikes kill everything. They are so strong, yeah? Just as I said, these are demo general. General Juzis is his name. Has their Demoram TNT implanted in their bodies, and this makes them blow up at any place, anytime. But now we see here, he goes for capturing their oil, I think. Look here, Demon General, China General. When he gets their oil, he has good money for fight, and this makes an entertaining game. Okay, here let's look. Super Noob is still building our demo bikes. And basically let's fast forward a bit to have a better look. Here we see demo bikes coming again and killing very, very much shit. And this is very hard there for Onzia. Okay, I will fast forward a bit. We see here they are capturing the oil, but they died to demo bike. Not successful, but he got their other oil. Okay, let's fast forward again. We see their only strategy from Super Noob is are these bikes. This is so bad, but still very good. Yeah, because it's effective. Yeah, it kills Demo General. Okay. We see Super Noob is killing their oil here. But here now we have aggressive Lotos here on the side flanking Super Noob base. Let's see where it goes. Lotos looking. Oh, Lotos is going back because she saw there is a Stinger and Tunnel. She can't go there, so she moves to the middle. Let's look at Lotos. Lotos? Yeah, Lotos standing here looks very good today. Lotos always good makeup. Okay. Let's look at other places as well. For example here, Stinger side shooting on bunker, that is boring. Okay, let's fast forward for more action. Oh, here, big overlord, yeah. We just see on their prepared big overlord attack here, but we see lousy demo bikes coming again. Bam, 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 bam. You see, demo bikes can nothing. And do you know why? Because Super Noob has no demo upgrade yet, yeah? Listen and learn. A demo upgrade makes bikes stronger and more effective. So, when you have bikes, you need demo upgrade, okay? Remember, demo upgrade for big explosion. So we here see here a bunker shooting very far and very effective, but you see good micro here, pulling back at this big tank. It's very, very good. Okay, let's have another look at this game. We see here the first black market for late game. It's very good. Black market means big money. Because we already see here the supply stash is empty. So, of course, it needs more money. Yeah, that's obvious. Okay, now here German action in middle. He just shot this overlord. But you see, Onzia is a strategical mastermind because he just prepared this troop crawler, I wanted to say. Yeah, you see these men, and they can basically take their shooting overloads. But here you see bad micro by Onzia. I didn't expect this, but he just lost all his tanks because he tried to attack this well bunkered place from Super Noob. Okay, once again, we see, what is this? You see this black line here? It's very bad. I don't understand why there is black. Why can't I see this black? Well, I don't care.